Guys, what's going on? Today we're back on D2. My hard drive ran out of space yesterday, so sorry about that. And let me transfer some stuff over from my phone real quick. Yeah. I think so. Love you. Ellie. Sorry guys, just trying to get set up for, we're doing a lot of more work screen today. So yeah. Damn it, where did I put my Oh, here's my TV remote. Frosties. if you have an Ingram.
Ah, should we begin then?
I'm going to talk a lot more today, guys, just so you know, so... Yep. Be prepared for a lot more commentary.
So who won?
Alright guys, just need to get a new strength and raid, so yeah. I bought Forsaken before the stream, so I got Last Word, Thorn, and Truth for all my raidens.
Thank you.
fine out there.
Trying to get ready for our adventures right here.
Battle, relying on these.
So gonna run Thorn and contingency plan. Let's see what perks it has. We're gonna put on backup mag, and it has kill clip finally planted. Okay, that's decent. Actually, that's terrible. Join this public event.
Thank you. still carefully sabotage the light. The light is sacred, Guardian. It's what gives you your power. It's the reason I found it. And I will never let the High steal that from us. Whatever that giant scorn was, it's taunting us. It must know what we're after. The Scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The Fanatic would be a safe bet.
Wait, the leader, the former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
Yeah, I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Savathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep enemy dark out. And yet, the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, didn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian. Sagira!
Trapped in a corner of fortune.
was no bad, but it felt just as powerful. What are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab Sagira and go, okay?
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It was the first one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like silence.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget Sabathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Sabathun. Stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that fence behind, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I just got to use the restroom. Sorry if I'm not talking that much. I'll talk more. We're going to go play a little bit of Crucible, and then we'll get back to the Witch Queen campaign. But give me a minute, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. So yeah, let's get back to the grind.